You're becoming mortal. It's us being close to each other. It's never happened this fast before. You have to leave. The further away you get from me, the better you're gonna feel. You'll start getting your powers back and you'll be flying and breaking things and saving people before you know it. It's like I said, we were built in pairs. And when we get close to our opposites, we lose our power.
Why?
So we can live human lives. Love, connect. Grow old. Die.
What happened to us?
Summer of 4 BC. They were becoming mortal like now. They came after me with swords. You saved me. 1850. They set our house on fire. You pulled me out of the flames.
80 years ago. What happened then?
We were living in Miami. And a new movie was playing in town.
Frankenstein.
And after, we walked down Flagler Street and you took my hand and you held it so tight. And they attacked us in an alley. They hit you so hard. There was so much blood. They wouldn't let me ride in the ambulance with you. And by the time I got to the hospital, you were awake. But you didn't know me. So that every time we're together, they come after you through me. You're built to save people more than the rest of us. That's who you are. You're a hero. Insurance policy of the gods. Keep one alive. You. To protect this world.
Okay. on us all, Hancock. You're no different. Time to shut her down, Hancock. It's been a nice run. Oh, we are all sincerely gonna miss you. But it is time for you to move on. And maybe to a happier place. You can thank me if you want to. Superhero.